The Division of Chemical Health and Safety
(DCHAS)
is a technical division of the American Chemical Society supporting the efforts to cultivate scientific inquiry in the field of chemistry. Founded in 1979 and headquartered in Washington, D.C., the division has over 1,700 members dedicated to fostering safety in the field of chemistry and related disciplines. Sharing these interests, DCHAS works with a variety of sister professional organizations including the American Chemical Society's Committee on Chemical Safety, ISHA's Center for Process Safety, Campus Safety, Health and Environmental Association, and AIHA Laboratory Safety Committee. Origins. The origin of Division of Chemical Health and Safety dates back to Washington, D.C. in September 1979 at the meeting of the American Chemical Society. It was at this meeting that the Committee on Divisional Activities entertained the idea of elevating the Provisional Chemical Health and Safety to full division status. Following much discussion, the recommendation was rejected on a purposed formality. Understanding the importance of division status, Glenn T. Seaborg advocated for the recommendation with success at the meeting of what was called the Science Commission, and the Division of Chemical Health and Safety was established. Glenn T. Seaborg, a world-renowned radiochemist, co-discovered plutonium and 9 other transuranium elements. While working on the Manhattan Project, he devised a method of extracting and purifying plutonium. In 1944, his actinide concept of heavy element electronic structure changed the periodic table to include the transition series of transuranium elements. Dr. Seaborg shared the 1951 Nobel Prize in Chemistry for his work with the new elements. In 1947, President Harry S. Truman appointed Dr. Seaborg to the newly established Atomic Energy Commission. Dr. Seaborg continued his public service work as an advisor to the next 6 administrations and, under President Ronald Reagan, as a member of the National Commission on Excellence in Education. Dr. Seaborg has served as president of the American Chemical Society 1976 and the American Association for the Advancement of Science 1973. Today, he works to further a national commitment to basic scientific research and the safe management of nuclear materials. Editor Carl Gotchel spoke with Dr. Seaborg about the challenges of working safely in a brand new field of chemistry. Contributions. The main contributions of the division in the field of chemical health and safety are the Journal of Chemical Health and Safety (JCHAS) and technical presentations at ACT's national and regional meetings. In addition, email discussion list, DCHASL, hosts active exchanges of chemical safety information. Co-published bimonthly by Elsevier Science Inc. and DCHAS, the JCHAS includes peer-reviewed articles, regular columns, news, and ideas relating to issues and advances in the field of chemical health and safety. It provides applicable and relatable examples that chemical hygiene officers and others responsible for the safety of their workplaces can put to use right away, identifying potential and developing safety concerns before they do harm. Topic mission. The objectives of the Division of Chemical Health and Safety are to promote chemical health and safety, to provide a forum for discussing laws and regulations relating to chemical health and safety, to disseminate information on the properties of chemicals which affect health and safety directly or through the environment, to promote the exchange of scientific information among various disciplines that make up the division, and to work with other ACTS divisions and professional societies on issues relating to chemical health and safety. Topic: Membership. Membership in the Division of Chemical Health and Safety is a powerful tool for chemical health and safety professionals in industry, academia, and government. Membership in the division benefits all with a professional interest in chemical health and safety. It affords the opportunity to meet people with similar interests and offers a medium, through its meetings and publications, to share knowledge, concerns, and criticisms with others throughout the world. While the newsletter keeps members up to date on meetings and division activities, the journal keeps members up to date on publications and current health and safety topics. Topic: Awards. DCHAS provides several awards, recognizing outstanding leadership and service in the area of chemical health and safety, including Howard Fawcett Chemical Health and Safety Award, NIOSH College and University Health and Safety Award, Tilman Skolnick Award, Service Awards, Chaz Fellows Award. The awards page of the DCHAS website provides more information about these awards, including the nomination and selection process.